This lock looks pretty standard, but I'll need some help carrying the goods.
The Panda King is the man for the job. He's strong, good with explosives, and capable of dealing with multiple opponents. Once we get enough fireworks, he should be capable of blowing the hopping vampire crypt sky high.
Look, Bentley, I know you believe in the guy, but I don't trust him yet.
You don't have a choice. He's the only man for the job. I'll go get him and send him your way.
This is it, Panda King. We need you for a field mission. Sly's trying to break into a fireworks cache and he needs help.
Fine. I will be there presently. You may go.
Look, I don't mind telling you I'm putting my neck on the line here. We're all counting on you.
I will mind your neck. Hello, old friend. I am about to work alongside Sly Cooper, and I cannot carry you with me on the journey.
You fool! This is your chance for revenge! He humiliated us, ruined us, made us weak!
Humiliation was a crossroads. I have chosen to walk the path of humility.
Humility that cost you your daughter! Destroy Cooper now!
Cooper is a teacher of humility. We have slain his parents, yet he manages to trust us. By studying him, we will become whole.
I have no desire to join with my weaker side. You are failure. I am the strength that used to be the once glorious Panda King.
You are strong, and I am humble. But only through cooperation will we become the father Jing King needs. The yin and the yang? If strength were all that mattered, Sao would be an ideal son-in-law. Very well. Cooper shall live. Fear not, Cooper. I shall not kill you this day.
Ditto.
I know you've been out of the game for a while. Maybe you should use this time to brush up on your old skills. First things first, here's how to fire at objects. Center the camera on a target and hold down the L1 button to load fireworks. Release the button to launch them. Excellent! Remember to sweep over multiple targets with the right analog stick. You've always been capable of attacking large groups of foes. Now try targeting these two vampires in different locations. The more damage they'll do. A full pack does double damage. Now try to destroy using your full power on it. Such power! Looks like it was enough to wake up the undead guardians. Target them all at once with a full pack. That should be enough to destroy them. Great. Now you're ready for anything. Sly must be done by now. He'll need help carrying the fireworks from the cache.
Okay, I'm done with this one. You handle this stuff. I'll head out for the next cache.
Excellent. I'll make good use of these.
One more cache to go. We're doing great.
Vampires! My scanners! They're everywhere!
looking a pretty good team. This is the last of the fireworks. Put them in the crypt and kaboom! No more hopping vampires.
Yes, this ordinance will suffice.
They're gonna be fangs everywhere! Right. I'll just head back to the safe house.
Yes, do that.
Fireworks to the vampire's crypt and blow it sky high.
Are heavy duty enough to crack open.